And we're here with Theresa Yankovich, who had an assist in today's 3-0 win over St. Francis. And Theresa, pretty dominating performance by you guys. Just talk a little bit about today's win.
I thought we came out and we were playing defense from the back to the front all over the place, which makes the game so much easier. All the credit to our forwards who are coming back and keeping the ball up and attacking the line, and just makes it easier on everyone else when we're all just defending with everything we have.
You had two games at home this weekend. You're able to get two wins out of it. Just talk about the importance of getting two wins at home.
We really needed this. It'll be great momentum for us coming into this weekend. Columbia's a big game. We need this win upcoming Friday. So it was really good just to see our team connecting well together and just creating chances in front of the net, which is really encouraging.
You mentioned Columbia. Columbia 2-0 in the league. You guys are 1-1. How important is Friday's game up in New York?
It's really important. I mean, I know myself and most of the other girls on the team, we've never beaten Columbia. We've tied them, we've lost them, and it's such an important game, and we're all motivated, and we just need this if we want to keep going forward in the league.
All right. Well, thanks, Theresa.
Thank you.